It's an SEC showdown on the Bayou with the 11th-ranked Tennessee Volunteers come calling on the LSU Tigers in Baton Rouge. As it's going to be Davey with the start this evening. To kick it off to Dominic Davis and Gerald Myers. Has no idea. This is going to be a 47-yard field goal attempt. Ball is down. Got plenty of distance, and he will hook it in. John Corbello from 40.
Balls could not get a drive going on their opening possession and continued to trail LSU 3-0. But Louisiana State's offense stalled before reaching midfield. Tennessee took advantage of the possession with a 47-yard field goal by Alex Walls that tied the score at 3. LSU moved downfield on the arm of Rohan Davey. And as we continue early in the second quarter, they've moved inside Tennessee's 20-yard line.
Third down, Tofield comes in and he is grabbed by the ankles. I don't know if he got that enough. Second quarter. It may be tough to make a half yard on. The stop by Tofield and the intercepted shot. Rodney Reed replacing him. So three new faces there. Backside pressure. Davey gets to the right. Six-yard one to his tally tonight. So with 7 minutes.
After Tennessee's field goal, LSU moved downfield through the air. And as we continue with the action, the time.
Second and 10 of the Tennessee 31-yard line. Short drop this time, swings it out, and there's field at the 38-yard line with a 24-6 LSU lead. And he does. Some of the young stars tonight that have stepped up. Suggs from the shotgun. Batted down at the line of scrimmage. Out of the screen for the Tigers. Second and 11. But they go with Tofield on the running play as a flag comes down and this was thrown by the umpire. And it's no good. They fumble the ball. It's recovered by Tennessee. So two errors on one play to let the Volunteers back in this one. That is Martin in motion. Suggs near sideline. Got his man open, and that is Eric. from the shotgun. Pressure off the corner, but he throws it complete, and that's Stallworth. Person of the field, I think, exactly right. Right over the middle. Got his man, Martin. But he is going to be stopped at the 16-yard line, but that'll move the chain. And the shotgun. Bartholomew back there as well. He's left on the ball. And he swings it up to him. Makes the catch. Makes his way inside the 10, but he's going to be pulled down and short. Play action for the end zone. Wide open touchdown, and that is Finlayson.
Great call for him.
The Tigers' offense stalled deep in their own territory. And as we return to the game, Tennessee now has control after an LSU punt. Were unable to recover, and as we return at the start of the fourth quarter, LSU is in control once more.
Third down for the Tigers. Davey steps up, draws it, has it complete to his tight end.
Damn, Avery. Great job.
It is easy. Wide open.
Lost the pass, and he got it. Touchdown to Metro.
Corbello with the extra point attempt. Good pass. The hold by Booty is perfect. The kick is up and through, and it connects the point. They go to the running play. And here comes Travis. Cuts it up. He was losing that football as he went down. And remember this. Spread him out and try to give it to Henry. Let him jump it up inside. Safety coming on the blitz. They throw to the end zone. And it is overthrown, intended for Eric Parker. 2 seconds down to one. Didigaya barely got it off. For the end zone, he throws. It is knocked away, intended for David Martin. Damian James made the play. Jay Shaw jumped on a pressure on a freshman. Here comes the pressure. Gets his pass away, and it is tipped and incomplete. LSU wins. And let's go down to the field and Adrian Karsten. Adrian. There is magic in this place. There have been too many times that Auburn game that we had back in the 90s, the Florida game 4 years ago, and now this one here tonight, where LSU against unsurmountable odds, and it came away with a win. It's been fun, Mike.